There's still people that live in denials. There's still people that don't believe in masks. There's still people out there that say, well, we don't have to do social distancing and all this kind of stuff. There is misinformation out there. And my point of it was basically, look, there's no one that knows more about a bicep than I do, because I studied this issue for 50 years. And the same is also with the virus. There are people out there that are experts that study this year after year after year, and that are experienced, like Dr. Fauci, that has been in this, probably for his entire life. I mean, why would you not believe someone like that? So, and there's so many other scientists out there and experts on this subject. So I believe them and I follow them very carefully. And of course, sometimes things are happening that are unexpected. So then you have to make the adjustments and all that. But I think people should know there is a virus here. It kills people. And the only way we prevent it is to get vaccinated, to wear masks, to do social distancing, washing your hands all the time, and not just to think about, well, my freedom is being kind of disturbed here. No, screw your freedom, because with freedom comes obligations and kind of responsibilities.